I do too. Well, there's not a lot of time where I'm feeling down. But this is one of those moments I just feel like I feel like shit right now. Because, like, the last what, 5 years? I mean, I never popped in high school. I always emphasize I was never popped in high school, and I wasn't. The entire year of high school, I never went out on a Friday or a Saturday night. And if I ever did, it was usually by myself or for the very few moments I actually had a girlfriend. I see my brother going out, I see my cousins were going out. Everybody was just going out, going out and have fun. Not pranking each other and all that, and I'm stuck here. And I gotta tear up again, so. I don't want you guys to see me crying, so. I don't know what to do, so. It's my little rant, I'm just sick of not having fun anymore. I'm just like, everybody's saying, why are you stuck in yourself in your room? Because I have nothing to do. Like, I have nobody to hang out with. I barely made any friends in high school. And the people who do want to hang out with me don't even live in the state anymore. They live somewhere else. Or they're too busy with school, or they're too busy with something. Or they have plans with someone else. I just feel like nobody wants it. I have nobody interest in me. I don't know, man. I feel like my whole life has been YouTube and internet and everything. I'm always constant on Facebook. I'm always constant on Twitter. I'll talk to you soon. Bye, YouTube.